Prairie du Chien officials have set a date for a community cleanup for people affected by the Mississippi River flooding. The cleanup will happen on Wednesday, starting around 9:30 in the morning. PDC high school students and staff, volunteers, and city and county employees will be on hand to help those who have called 211 for help. If you need help cleaning up and want to get on the list, call 211 so officials can get you on the list.